this way. That's momentum that they carry in with them. Can they convert it and bring it back out to start the third quarter?
Here's Bailey now for the extra point. And the route is on here in this first half. So we have come to halftime here in Dallas with the Cowboys out in front. As we send you on over to Orlando, where we'll check in with Larry Ridley. He's got our EA Sports halftime report. Larry?
Thanks, Brandon. I'm Larry Ridley, and welcome to our EA halftime report. The Cowboys are simply running the show in the first half. They've controlled the game and are way out in front. The Packers just need to figure out a way to bounce back. All right, let's roll the highlights. Cowboys open the game on offense. Prescott's going to complete the pass, and nobody can stop him on this long touchdown as they take a 7-0 lead. Third down from inside the 50. The pass ends up being picked off. Please, the one who makes the pick to give a boost to his defense. Now following the pick, Elliott's wide open, able to make the grab. And he's going to go 48 yards for the score. As they move out in front, 14-0. Now first and 10, Butler's wide open, able to make the grab. And he won't be brought down until he makes it to the 33-yard line. Same drive, Elliott by himself here, and he caps off the two-play drive on the score. Cowboys up now by 21, down to late in the first half. Elliott's got nobody around him on the catch.